It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the moon. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network.
Man, we experiencing technical difficulties. Let me turn the lights out. That's probably why. Now I'm running over my guitar bag. Hey, this is NAS right here, The Cure. You feel me? Shoot, man, I hate when stuff don't go right. We had some technical difficulties, man. Tyson Roberts asked for this from right here. Today is Hip Hop Monday. We just gonna get into the video, man. I forgot half the stuff I said. It was some good juicy stuff. At least I thought it was. Anyway, without any further ado, we got sound now, y'all. Let's rock. We live. Don't forget we live, man. Y'all become a patron. Help support the channel. We got stuff going on, baby. That's all I got to say. Here we go.
Too many changes, you change from your greatness. Become a byproduct of yourself. All for the paper regardless. The market see you as an old ass artist. The McCartneys live past the Lennons, but Lennon's the hardest. Stay on your path, stay on your craft. They just want you to switch your lanes up so they can hate on your ass. What's in the name, what's in the name? Suffering and pain, guts, blood and tears. Aim straight, game face, king's grace. I came in this thinking you was gonna be this great thing, cause I seen the greats do it with a great queen. What these kings have in common? They had women who solid, Malcolm needed Betty. I met some queens who wasn't ready. They envy the unhappiness of the greats. They don't have a fulfilled life yet, so they searching for ways to fill what Sam felt. Play the hand Marvin was dealt, Evandros. Here's the cure, the antidote. 1,000 milligrams, make sure you don't overdose. Turn to a businessman, used to serve him in a cold, cold game. Don't get exposed, stories get told. You glamorize the game, it ain't a glorious role. Rest in peace, Kobe and Nip, that's off the rip. King shit, if it ain't about fam, it don't mean shit. The cure, love other your law. Don't just ride in the phone tap, tapping in with Lord. Roll the credits. Cuban link, QB chain, belong in the MoMA. Some boomerang, you salute my 27 summers. Rolls Royce Brigade, just cause it go with the moment. Pop saw the chain, got his medallion, I want it. Send your weight imitation, cause I copy the stomach. Kings on the kings, straight from my pop to my sunshine. Steak tartare bloody, mercury levels from raw fish. Sushi for lunch, waiter at the table, the cork twist. I'm studied like a book by many. They give me looks of envy, I took the Bentley. White chick like Liz Taylor, might get the Bentayga. On my Rick James behavior. Life is school for the soul, and I'm in life 7 already. Life simple but heavy, incomprehensible shit. Everything from sexy to deadly, I done been through that shit. Still going deeper like I grew a new inch on my dick. We looked at robbing as a way of resolve.
Whoa, still going deeper as if I, whoa, okay. I had to stop it on that one, whoa, chill brother.
Life simple but heavy, incomprehensible shit. Everything from sexy to deadly, I done been through that shit. Still going deeper like I grew a new inch on my dick. We looked at robbing as a way of resolving our problems. My mom's cooked.
But you notice the setup, how he set up that whole verse. He started talking about sex and all that. Listen to all of before he started growing another inch on his PP. On his dick. Okay, that's right, I said it. But listen to all the sexual sayings he said, man. That's writing. He set you up for that to make it the impact harder.
Comprehensible shit, everything from sexy to deadly. I done been through that shit. Still going deeper like I grew a new inch on my dick. We looked at robbing as a way of resolving our problems. My mom's cooked food, but some of my niggas was starving. And whatever they was down to do, I was with them regardless. Turns out I was hungry and was hitting the hardest. decisions was sharper, my predictions was on it. No fortune teller, just going off regular signs. Niggas often tell you they moves without a word, just reading they mind. Wasn't needing no nine, corner executive, born in ghetto hell where metal yell, especially over necklaces. Life lessons is karma, whatever you dish out come back as blessings or to haunt ya. Commission kids and hit your grandkids for your dishonor. That's generational curses. They said they want the old Nas back, play the glue tapes for old verses. Messing my homies' lives up, saying Nas to rise them up like they wasn't live enough. Many lives I've touched, can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? I need a witness. Drinking three at night on some bridge shit. Wearing shorts and Tim's summer night on some bridge shit. Party with gangsters getting right on some bridge shit. Like MC Shan and Marley, I'll be on some bridge shit. Yeah. Like Jabari, I'm on some bridge shit. Shooter live on. Kings live forever. Yeah.
Yeah.
We go through a lot. And nobody wanna hear about what we go through. And that's cool too. Every man go through the same Mondays and Fridays, same sun, moon, and stars. It's just how you stand like a man.
That's right. It's just how you stand like a man. You know what? Now we're going through this. First, we ain't going through this in a minute. Look at this. Maybe it need to be clean. Hey, look here. My main man Tyson Roberts asked for that one right there, man. I like the way Nas can set up. That's, you got to be able to write in a way that you can set up a punchline, like tell them a joke or something like that. And a lot of rappers don't do that, man. And that's why they stay in the amateur lane, you know, along with the haters. You know what I'm saying? Look here. Hey, I'm going to get on up out of here. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell them Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.